Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome. A woman is considered to have polycystic ovarian syndrome when she is having two of the following criteria. That is, if the lady is not having proper menses and there is no proper ovulation, or if the lady is having more androgenic features in the body, like hirsutism over the chin, over the front bodies and over the jaws, etc. And if the lady is having more number of follicles in the ovary. So this is considered as a syndrome when two of the above criteria is positive. So what is the cause of this polycystic ovarian syndrome? Actually, exact cause is not known, but there is some genetic correlation in PCOS. That is, if the mother or the sister is having polycystic ovarian syndrome, she might be probably having polycystic ovarian syndrome. Then, if the patient is following a pattern of lifestyle like sedentary lifestyle or having very much of junk foods and not much physical activity and becoming obese, then she might tend to have polycystic ovarian syndrome. So what are the types of this PCOS? There is a type called classical PCOS. That is, the patient will be typically exhibiting those features of obesity, hyperandrogenism and PCO in the ovary. The other type is called as a non-classical PCO, in that because of the adrenal gland exposure, the patient tend to present as PCO with hyperandrogenic features, but the patient might not be obese, she may be lean also. And the third type will be the hormonal cause of PCO. That is due to various other hormones which will disturb and make the ovary look like PCO. So whatever the type of PCO, the treatment is to mainly about the lifestyle modification, that is to avoid the junk foods like cake, bread, pastries made of maida and refined sugars, and more of chocolates and pizza, burger, pasta, all those avoiding, and by means of increasing the intake of antioxidant rich green vegetables and fruits and spices also will have antioxidants. And also to increase the physical activity under the sun, which will increase the vitamin D, which will have major effect on the ovaries. And by means of maintaining the ideal body weight also, the PCOS can be under control to some extent, and which will be useful for the doctors to aid in their fertility treatment to support such patient to have maximum conception. Thank you.